好啦，咁呢个咧就 part three，咁啊我读一读俾大家听啦。Having been to Hong Kong before, I'm sure that you already have an impression of life in a busy city。佢话咧，你之前咧都嚟过香港噶啦，咁我都几肯定咧，你应该知道我哋个life 啦系有几 busy 啦，你有个 impression 噶，你有个印象啦。I think you will notice many changes over the past 6 years.Our economic downturn has affected certain aspects of life, such as tourism, but on the whole, Hong Kong remains a vibrant, diverse, and exciting place to live and work, and I think that you'll be very happy here. 佢就話咧，好啦，呢度啦，佢話咧，我咧諗你都應該會留意到發覺咗咧，有啲好多嘅轉變喎。喺呢六年期間，因為佢六年之前就嚟過香港玩嘅 ，OK。咁咧，我哋嘅經濟嘅下滑啦 ，downturn 啊，係啦 ，has affected 影響咗咧喺唔同 life 嘅唔同方面，例如咧有 tourism 啊旅遊業，但係整體嚟講咧，佢 on the whole Hong Kong remains 咧，即係仍然係一個好有活力。好 vibrant, 好 diverse, 好多樣嘅 an exciting place to live, 同埋 work, and I think you'll be very happy here. 咁呢佢就話啦 do not hesitate to contact me directly, should you have any further questions, or require any advice. 佢就話呢如果你有一啲問題有更多問題同埋你要啲幫助有啲意見嘅話呢打俾我啦直接打俾我 should you have, if you have. OK, 咁最後呢佢就話On behalf of Mrs. Chen, the staff and students at St. Alfred School, we would like to thank you for accepting the teaching post. We are all looking forward to meeting you and hope we can work well together for the good of the students in the coming 2 years. Yours sincerely. 就簽佢個名，佢就話啦，咁啊代表啊呢個 Mrs. Chen 咧，就係校長同埋全部員工同埋學生喺我哋間學校咧，咁我就想 thank you 你接即係想即係 take up 呢個 post 啦，即係做呢個崗位啦，咁我哋全部都期待去見你，同埋我哋希望咧，大家希望大家會 work well together 合作得好。為咗學生嘅著想 ，for the good of the students in the coming 2 years， 呢篇就係一篇好好嘅文啦，大家參考下啦。